Hi guys, welcome back. First, we take the measurement of the front and back armhole times 0.8. Next is the length of the sleeve. Here, the length of the sleeve I'm working with is 60 centimeters. My elbow is 33 centimeters. So I will go ahead and draw the length of the sleeve. I will make a point here for my elbow, 33 centimeters. The next is the sleeve width. Our sleeve width is the front and back armhole times 0.8 plus 1. So whatever I get, I will draw it here. Next is to determine the shoulder seam. Our shoulder seam is the sleeve width divided by 2 minus 1. So we will draw the shoulder seam. We'll make a point of the shoulder seam here. Then we'll go up from this point with 1.5 centimeters. In between, we draw, we make a point of 4 centimeters. Here 4 centimeters, there 4 centimeters. Okay, so the next is to draw the same line here on the elbow. We'll draw the same on the seam line. Then we close the box with the length of our sleeve, 60 centimeters. Okay, so the next is to determine our head height. Our head height is the sleeve width divided by 3 plus 1. We'll make a point of what we got here. On the other side, which is the back side of our sleeve, we make the same point here. So the next is to connect from the head height to the shoulder seam. We do the same on the back of our sleeve, from the head height to the shoulder seam. Okay, so now we're going to determine these lines. Okay, now this line here will be divided by 3 plus 2. Whatever you get, you make a point of it here. Just make a point. Then on the back side, we do the same, but here will be divided by 2. There is no addition. You only make the point of what you have gotten here. Okay? The next step is to connect the points. Okay? So we'll connect from here, the head height, to this point here, from here to the 4 centimeters, then from the 4 centimeters to the shoulder seam, from the shoulder seam to this point, then to the head height. Okay, the next, make sure this point is highlighted, because there, that is where you're going to connect your sleeve to your shoulder. Here we go in with 1.5 centimeters. We draw an invisible line. Then we do the same here. We go in with 1.5 centimeters. We draw an invisible line, because this is not the correct lines of our sleeve. Now you check your wrist. Okay, my wrist is 22 centimeters. Then, when I look at it, measure this line, it's wider than 22 centimeters. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to reduce the excess, okay? Here, I will reduce the excess. I'll minus this line, I'll minus 22 centimeters from this wide line here. Then the excess, I'll minus it this way. Then on this other side, I will do the same. Make sure it's correct. Now, I'm going to draw the correct sleeve lines. This is my sleeve lines. I will draw the same on this side. Please do subscribe to my channel. Okay? If you want to draw this, check on my channel. You will see the basic pattern for this cloth, for this sleeve. Now, if you are cutting, you cut with 1 centimeter, and on the seam line, you cut with 3 centimeters. Please do subscribe to my channel if this video is helpful to you. Thank you very much for watching. Bye.